Hi, in this video, we're going to identify the identity function. So, definition. So, the identity function on a set S is, I'm using the notation I sub S from S into S defined by, and it's just going to be I sub S of little s to little s, and that's what it does for all little s and big S. That's how it's defined. It basically just sends every element to itself, hence the name, the identity function. And that is the definition. I hope this has been helpful. Take care.